Explain what you do in downtown right now.
We have a solar telescope, and we are showing people the sun. I'm with the Lafayette Science Museum, and we do this every Wednesday from June through August, from noon to 1, if it's clear.
Why would someone want to see the sun?
It's interesting.
What do you feel is so interesting about it?
Well, I have my degree in astronomy. I run the planetarium. I'm interested in all things in the sky. It is the star that is at the center of our solar system. It's vital life on Earth. It's a star like other stars in many ways, so understanding it helps us understand more about other stars. All kinds of interesting things. Right now, we are in a situation where we are approaching sunspot maximum, which comes about every 11 to 12 years. We expect a sunspot maximum next year. And so, for me personally, I do solar observing at home every weekend. I've been plotting sunspot numbers and things for the last 7 years and want to observe the entire cycle. So I just find this interesting to see it change. It's one of the few things in the sky where you actually see things change from day to day.
And it's one thing that quite a few people take for granted.
It is.
Thank you very much,
You're
sir.
You're welcome.